Hello YouTube, this is Apples here, and I'm and I'm doing a New Year's vlog with my friend around his house. He's not my friend.
I'm the hippie.
So I'll introduce everyone. That's Johnny.
Say hey!
that's Jack. And that's Jack. And that's Chris.
And that's my
one second. Like the legend of the Phoenix. All ends with beginnings.
He is on the waka waka. What keeps the planet spinning? Okay.
The force of the beginning.
What's up, guys? Taking Apples here. Look at him, look at him. Another episode of Minecraft. Let's get into Gabby.
And my eyes are proper red. I owe you guys an explanation as to why I didn't upload after Christmas. There's a reason he's not in the video.
What is this something?
Taking fuck off Callum.
He's in the way of my screen.
So I'm Apples. Yeah. That's Jack.
I'm Jack.
No, that's Jack.
Yeah.
That's Chris.
Oi.
Yeah.
Oi.
That's Jack.
Yeah.
The one with. Yeah. Oh, don't worry. And that's Jonathan. Jonathan's hogging the dude.
She's up all night to the
sun. I'm up all night to get sun. Okay, guys, so I thought I'd do a bit of Q&A for this episode. I'm going to ask each of my friends a question, and I'm going to answer it if no, I can't this question. So, number one, we've got Jack. Would you like to ask your question? Well, that's a tough one, Jack, but
I'm going to have to go with Cat.
Yeah.
Alright, okay.
Jack 2, would you like to lean up?
I ask you, sir, no, don't ask. I ask you, what is your question?
My question is, I've known you over years back.
Well, that's a tough question, Jack, but I'm going to answer to the best of my capability. I think it was a reason. Oh, shit. Yeah, sure, man, there you are, but now my face is squished. I think it was just because I was sitting inside. I just got my laptop back and I had such an urge to play Minecraft. It was unstoppable, so I thought I'd record myself.
If you could say one thing to viewers right now, what would it be?
Thanks for an early Christmas.
Still my viewers.
Alright,
Alright
then, Jack. My third question is with Jonathan here. Say hi. And what's your question?
Is green a creative
green?
Green
is not a creative colour. Okay, guys, I don't think we've got any more time for any more questions. We're just gonna wait till round two, so yeah, we'll be back. So round two, guys, I'm gonna be asking my friends a question that they have to answer. One second. Okay, so my question to you, Johnny, is if you could lose your virginity with any one person, who would it be? Give us an honest answer.
We have to be Jordy Smith's girlfriend. He's a surfer.
Oh, out of
he means Maddie Parnell.